behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Judge plus mint. Judge mint. D plus hey. Day. Judgment Day. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Get the feeling I'm in a hurry to get this game started today. Thank you, Gene. Thank you, folks. And welcome again to a half hour of Classic Concentration. Not going to waste any time. I'm going to go over and introduce our returning champion and our attractive challenger. Let's go. Young man on my right. He's working. He's a production assistant, just starting out in show business. He works on making those music videos, right?
Right.
And he's our champion with $8,126 in prizes. This is Len Powell. Welcome back.
How are you, Max?
Who are some of the stars you've worked with on making some of these new music videos?
Peter Cetera, Gregory Hines. I did Michael Jackson.
Boy, you're working with the biggies.
Steve Winwood.
And you're just 24 years old?
Yeah. Just finishing school.
Gosh, you make me feel old. Old. Nice having you with us, though.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Here is your challenger. Her name is Joy Riley. Hello, Joy.
Hi.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Now, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Okay. I live in Panorama City, and I've been fortunate enough to be able to stay home with my daughter and become...
How old is she?
She's two.
Two? Oh, they are so cute and special at that age.
And fast.
Fast?
Very fast.
I mean, their legs are only this long. How can they be that fast?
Oh, I don't know where they get their energy, but...
It's tiring, huh, being a mom?
Yes.
But it's very rewarding. Ready to play the game?
Yep.
Good luck to you. Oh, boy. I hope you guys like fancy prizes. Check this one out.
The brilliance of diamonds. K Jewelers Diamond Anniversary Ring. A single band of diamonds weighing a total of 1 carat says you'll marry her all over again. Furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
And I'll show you where you can find that prize on the board. It is hiding behind number 23. Now, Joy, you're going to get to select first, but before you do that, I have a question for Lynn.
Sure.
That ring looked very much like it could double as an engagement ring, and you told us yesterday...
I didn't notice that.
Yes, I noticed that. I noticed things like that. And you told us yesterday that you and your girlfriend have been together for 4.5 years, and you're kind of leaning towards marriage. If you win the ring, you're going to propose?
Alex, you're putting words in my mouth.
No, I'm not. I'm asking you a question.
That ring could do the job.
Okay, that's all I want to know. That's
okay.
All. Joy,
you
get us off to a good start now. You pick two numbers.
Okay. Don't know what the trip is. I'd like to take...
The holiday in the Bahamas, I'll tell you that.
Okay, I like that. Nice vacation. How about number 7, please?
Lucky number 7 for a bedroom set.
Okay. It's a nice vacation, too, I guess.
Whoa, wait a minute. How long have you been married?
Just 6 years.
6 years?
Yeah.
That's why.
Okay.
Another 2 years and you won't think the same. Select again. Sorry.
Okay. Let's double that and go for 14, please.
Bahamas resort vacation with a casino thrown in. Len, there you go. You
okay.
Select.
I'm going to try for that resort. Let's go with number 16.
Sailboat.
Sailboat. That sounds fun. On the left, number 6.
Personal computer. No match for you. And that means we have come to our first commercial break. We're coming back with a lot more fun right after this.
We tried mixing. Let's make a card sharks and press your feud. Then we tried the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
This is a marriage of two of your favorite TV games.
It's the perfect pairing. The Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour. Tonight at 10.
Look.
So you can
retire better.
Joy, you get to select. Your turn again.
Okay. I'd like to see what's behind number 4, please.
Bedroom set.
Well, I think I remember where that was. Let's try number 7.
You made enough of a fuss over it. There it is, the bedroom set. First prize in this first game today goes up on your side, Joy.
Okay.
And you get the first look at the puzzle. Unless you've got a wild guess, I suggest you select 2 more numbers.
Okay. Number 1, please.
Custom drapes.
Let's go in the middle, number 13.
Personal computer, no match for you.
Did I open
What's that
up?
Perfume you're wearing?
Musk.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. I noticed that. That's good.
Lynn's... No, Lynn doesn't have it. All right, Lynn, you select two numbers.
Okay, number 21, please.
Computer workstation.
Well, that's a little different. Bottom right, 25.
That's a match.
Hey.
Computer workstation, you did it. Well done.
Thanks.
Now, you've got a prize. Joy has a prize, but you get a look at the puzzle.
No chance.
Go again.
Okay. Top right, number 5, please.
Entertainment center.
Well, that sounds pretty fun. How about 15?
Opal swirl pendant. No match. Joy, over to you.
Number 6, please.
Personal computer.
And in the center for the match, number 13.
Yeah. Personal computer. That's well done. Well done indeed.
Thank you.
Are you handy with computers? You work them?
I'll get handy.
All right. That's the attitude. Let's see what happens now as we open these two doors for you, Joy. Go again.
Okay. Number 9, please.
Green take.
I think we're going to need that with him. 23, please.
No, diamond anniversary ring. That's the ring we showed you at the beginning
of
the program,
spot,
Lynn.
Too. Yeah, I have to find another one on my own.
Yeah.
Number 2, let's try it there.
Diamond anniversary ring.
Is that 23?
23? Is that what you want?
Yeah.
You got it. There it is. Get the feeling there's some kind of good vibrations happening with regard to that ring and you?
I think it's fate, it looks
like. Yes, it looks like it. Let's see what happens as we open these two doors.
No, not yet.
All right.
Okay, we'll keep going now. Number 8 in the middle there.
Entertainment center.
Well, I chose that. I think it was number 15.
Opal swirl pendant. No match there. Joy, over to you.
Number 5, please.
Entertainment center.
Number 8, please.
That's a match. Good. You like to turn around and look at the prizes, don't you?
Of course. I may never see them again.
Well, no. Let's have a positive attitude.
That's a good attitude.
As long as you keep making matches, you'll be in good shape here. Open these two doors for Joy. Select.
20, please.
Wild card. Look at that. Now, do you remember where some of the goodies were?
Not really. How about 11?
How about 11? That's a green take. Well, that's insurance for you.
Okay.
We'll show you the other take. It's at number 9. He has the computer workstation and the diamond ring. That's the anniversary diamond ring, which could double as an engagement ring. If you were to take that away from him, you would break his heart. But it's your decision. Do you want to take one of those prizes, or do you want to save this for later?
Actually, I think I'd like the computer workstation. I know that sounds funny, but...
It doesn't sound funny at
all. Okay. Beth will be happy.
Well, I want to make your woman happy, okay?
No, that's not your job. That's his job.
Oh.
All right. You're taking the computer workstation?
Yeah,
you got it. Get it away from Lynn. Put it on Joy's side. She's got a computer, now a computer workstation, and she may get to keep all these prizes if she can solve this puzzle. Go again.
Okay, 17, please.
Custom drapes.
Number 1, please.
Custom drapes. Another match. Another chance for Joy. Open these doors. Go again, Joy. We're getting close on this one.
Oh, yeah. 15, please.
Opal swirl pendant.
24.
Wild card. You're going to come out smelling like a rose on this one. The natural match to that was at number 12, but it doesn't matter. The opal swirl pendant is up on your side, and now, take a look.
If I had a hammer?
Well, if you had a hammer, you might win this game. Let's find out. Is it, if I had a hammer? Sure it is. And Joy wins it. You prevented him from winning the ring.
Oh, that's all right. I should have gave it to you.
That's okay. He may get a chance to win something just as beautiful in the next game, but right now... Joy's going to enjoy some prizes after I show you folks the puzzle. If I, H plus the ad, had, have,
ham plus
grr.
Now, when have you ever seen a dog say grr? What's wrong? Can't he get the G in there? Grr is supposed to be. If I had a hamger, hamger. If I had a hammer. And Joy got it, and she wins these prizes.
An Opal Swirl pendant, a computer workstation, a personal computer, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a personal computer or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And an entertainment center. Ashley Sight and Sound Entertainment Wall System, solid oak moldings, brass accent trim, high intensity lighting, tempered glass doors and slide out shelves furnished by Ashley. And a bedroom set. Broy Hill's contemporary bedroom with clean natural lines and an oak finish. The group includes five drawer chests, triple dresser, landscape mirror, panel headboard, and two nightstands. Furnished by Broy Hill. And custom drapes. Springcrest custom draperies with specially rounded pleats that hang straight side to side, top to bottom. Beautiful draperies. Furnished by Springcrest Drapery Center. A prize package totaling $3,670.
I love it. Every player we've had in recent weeks wins something good. And Joy's done it now. Got the lead in the match. Len missed out on his ring, but that doesn't matter. He's making the big comeback in game two right after this.
Staying at home, where you're comfortable.
And now get Eargo at no cost to you. Call or go online today. Eargo, your life to the fullest.
You heard of the Joker, the Riddler, the Penguin, Robin, Batman. Now meet Ratchet.
This handsome chest holds 191 pieces of assorted snap-on wrenches, screwdrivers, pliers, punches, chisels, and drive tools. Furnished by Snap-on Tools, Alex.
Boy, you put a ratchet in Marjorie's hand, and she gets mean, doesn't she? We'll show you where you can find that tool chest and all the tools. The deluxe tool set at number 17. Close that door. Len, you start opening them for me.
All right. I had good luck last game with my age. Let's go back to 24.
Table tennis set.
Not yet. How about top left, number one?
Table tennis set. Well, your age got you good luck again. I'm so envious every time you say I'm 24. Gosh.
I'm not half... rubbing that in, am I?
Yeah, you are rubbing it in. You're half my age. Take a look here at what happens as we open these two doors.
Nope.
Nope.
Nothing.
Go
yet.
Again.
All right. Number seven, please.
Wild card.
Okay.
We have a holiday in the Bahamas in this game, and you could find it right now if you
That'd
go fishing
good.
Around and
That'd
get lucky.
That'd be great. Let's try number nine, then.
Man's gold ring.
That's great. I get one for myself, finally.
Yes, indeed. We'll show you the other one. It's at number 16. Put it up here behind him and show him these three pieces of the puzzle. Select.
Number 11, please.
Another wild card.
Well, let's go right next to it. Yeah. So, number 12.
Holiday in Zurich, Switzerland. I lied to you. I said the Bahamas, and it was Switzerland.
Well, I'm glad you lied.
My mistake. Let's show them the other holiday at number 4. Now we've got three prizes up here, including that great holiday, and we'll open three doors for you.
Nope.
Select.
Number 17.
Deluxe tool set.
Great. Number 18.
Obviously, you're not too keen on tools.
No, I didn't keep
Red
that one.
Take, no match. Joy, over to you.
Let's see. I'd like to open up some of the puzzle under 18, please.
That's the red take.
And I wasn't paying attention, I don't think. Mm. 15, please.
Green take.
Oh, well.
Let's go back to Len.
Okay, right next to the
Joy was taking a nap while you were working a few moments ago. That's all right. She's got the
go
lead
ahead.
In the
Sleep
match.
All you want.
Yeah, she can afford to do that.
Let's go with number 8.
Patio Dining Group.
And right below, number 13.
Green take. No match. Joy, I hope you were paying attention this time.
Okay, 17, please. Oh.
It's the deluxe tool set.
Right.
You're really in love with
I
that.
I know. 20, please.
Shower radio. No match. Back to Len.
15.
Green take.
And number 13.
Green take. There you go. Here's the take.
Go ahead, take it.
Her side is blank, so we don't need to worry about that. We'll show you these two pieces. Len has to win this game, of course, if he wants to stay alive in the match. Select.
Okay, let's go with number 10.
Grill and Range.
I haven't seen any of that. How about number 22?
Chocolate Lover's Dream. For those of you who have a sweet tooth. Joy, select.
21, please.
Grill and Range.
10.
Grill and Range. You've got a prize. And you get another opportunity here. If you solve the puzzle, you win the match, not just the game.
Who can I turn to?
Well, you can always turn to me because I'm an older man and I understand. And, oh, that was your solution?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Is it, who can I turn to? Yes, it is, for the game of the match. Way to go, Joy. Came out of nowhere. For a while there, it looked as if you were really taking a nap here. You weren't concentrating at all. Len was making those matches. He made three of them, picked up three prizes, and you came back to you, and you had a chance to pick up the green take, and you didn't. What were you doing?
Trying to throw him off. That's it.
Oh, that was your strategy?
It worked.
It worked. You beat him.
So.
All right. Well, let me go to the board and take a look at the puzzle. Ooh. How many familiar statements or familiar expressions begin with ooh? Ooh. That's a can of tuna. No, it's a can of una. Who can I, T plus the urn, turn, and then we've got the two of diamonds. Who can I turn to? Joy, you can turn to me. Come on down here. You're the new concentration champion.
Congratulations.
Len, we're going to have to say goodbye to you, but I'll tell you, you've been a real good sport. I want to wish you good luck in your showbiz career, and I want you
to get a lot of
I'll
probably be married now because of you.
What's that? You're probably going to get married because of me?
Yeah.
Don't blame me. You accept responsibility for that yourself, but you do have a holiday in France to use as a honeymoon if you desire. You've got some other prizes totaling $8,126.
Super.
Len, you
thanks, awesome.
Take care. Congratulations to you.
Goodbye.
For a job.
Joy! You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
You seem very calm, very relaxed. You're not nervous at all, are you?
Well, I'm a good actress.
You are? Good for you. Well, we're going to take a commercial break, and when we come back, you and I will be standing together in the winner's circle. What is it? Oh, we've got a... Here's Gene to tell you about the prizes. I'm sorry.
A grill range. The Roper Nouvelle Downdraft Grill Range, featuring full-size self-cleaning oven and solid-state electronic clock. You may get that great outdoor cooking flavor right in your own kitchen. Furnished by Roper.
You had a prize, and I had forgotten all about it. Well, now we're going to take the break, and when we come back, we'll be here in the winner's circle again. We like to be here.
Careful, your regular old can opener leaves rate.
Free rate quote in under a minute and proof of insurance on the spot. Then get where you're going on your own.
Visit goodtogo.com. It's fast, cheap, and easy. Visit goodtogo.com. That's good, the number two, go.com.
Margie has a rough life. She makes an announcement, she sits on the hood of a car, and then she runs over when you win a car and points out your car.
I'd like that job.
You would?
Mm-hmm.
We'll talk later.
Okay.
But right now, I want to draw your attention to this car on the bottom shelf. That's the Mazda 323 SE. Don't ask what the SE stands for. The Ford Taurus. That's for the bull. Jeep Comanche truck is next. Then the Volkswagen Jetta. Marjorie not sitting on it this time. The Buick Skyhawk. Followed by the Daihatsu Charade. The Hyundai Excel GL. And finally, we have the Honda Civic. I'm sure there's a car in there that you would like to win. You're going to have enough time on the clock, Judy. Joy, here are the 15 numbered squares, and here is the clock with 45 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
Nope.
7, 8.
Nope.
9, 4.
Nope.
2, 9.
Right.
10. 3.
Right.
4. 11.
No.
5. 12.
Nope.
4. 12.
Correct. 3 down.
13. 8.
No.
5. 13.
Right.
14. 8.
No.
1. 14.
Yes. Sometimes it's hard to say, isn't it?
wouldn't come out.
I know, you're thinking it because you say, wait a minute, I just saw the XL a moment ago. Where was it? It's at 14. Say it. Say 14. I know exactly what you're going through. But let's look on the good side. You've got $4,569 in prize winnings to this point. That's a great beginning. You're coming back as our returning champion on our next show. But right now, we're going to take a break. Right after we hear from Gene, he's going to tell you about another prize we'd like to give away.
Some of today's participants may receive Vitamix stainless steel 3-minute bread maker and home yogurt factory that juices without waste, cooks without burning, freezes instant ice cream, and offers 800 other recipes. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Here we go. Lower than the jack, it's a deuce.
Card Sharks, today at 4:30. Brought to you by Consumer Cellular, where low rates and award-winning service are just the beginning.
The service free. Call 800-588-3603. Go to consumercellular.com or find us at Target.
Well, now Marjorie knows what it's like to have a mustache.
I know.
How does it feel?
It feels bizarre, but you just keep wanting to touch it.
Uh-huh. It's fun.
Oh, thank you.
Whenever you have soup, you've got a natural strainer.
Exactly. And, like, it holds cottage cheese and all kinds of fun stuff in
yeah,
there.
Yeah, but normally you clean it off before you go out on a date because if you're kissing somebody, you don't want cottage cheese.
That's true. That's a good point.
Think about it.
Well, if I ever grow one, I'll keep that in mind.
You grow one and you'll be the host of this show.
Oh, good.
We'll see you all tomorrow. We'll wrap
Bye.
Up. Bye. Take care.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers...